1,200 metres in 1:21, 1,600 metres in a pedestrian 1:48 flat. And Sadler's Rock and Declan Madonna continue to take them down the back of the track. They're leading by a neat length. Over Tenenbaum with Size Moss, 3/4 of a length away, running third. Azima, fourth. Imperial Monarch, fifth. Cavalryman, sixth. Averro, seventh. Varima, eighth. Jutland, ninth. And Star Empire is 10th and last at the 1,100 metres peg. So there's been little change in the order. 2,000 metres, 2:14.4. Sadler's Rock, after pulling for his head in the early part of the race, has not had to spend much petrol since. And coming out of the back, he's 3/4 of a length in front of Tenenbaum. Azima now making a move, going up three deep. Seismos sticking to the fence. Imperial Monarch coming away from the rail. That plants Cavalryman out three deep. A length and a half to Everose, then Jutland, Varima, and Star Empire will have to come from last as they're on the bend. 500 to go, and they've quickened appreciably. Sadler's Rock leads for home. Tenenbaum looms up on the outside. Azima's a length and a half away. Imperial Monarch trying to get into the clear. Cavalryman on the outside. Tenenbaum hit the front. 250 to run, but here's Cavalryman. Cavalryman blew the charge. He raced to the front, raced away. Azima and Sadler's Rock battling on, then Tenenbaum, but it's all Cavalryman. Cavalryman much too good. He wins easily from Azima. Varima arrived for third, then Jutland, Star Empire, Imperial Monarch, Sadler's Rock, Tenenbaum, Size Moss, and Everose.